So the men's short program continues with Juraj Sviatko from Slovakia, 19 years of age, his first European championship. Just scraped in the qualification in last place in his group, 15th.
Long preparation going into that, really made sure, wound it up.
Yeah, triple looks, very clean, well played.
Change of foot spin, change of foot parallel, difficult spin.
But if he performed it well, the choice of music was always going to get across to the audience, and boy, did he perform it well, jumping out of his league, so to speak. Juraj Sviatko, top draw stuff. And look at the response from the audience here. Again, not a big crowd, about 1,500 here, but they loved it.
And why not? A lot of courage shown there. Good triple lutz there, landing with the arms folded. Very, very difficult to stop the rotation. Ironically, he struggled with the double axel at the end of the program, which is the easiest element. A look again at the combination. You can see hanging onto the toe pick, still able to get that double toe loop on the end. That's the important thing. No deductions in there. Some wonderful footwork. Really, really good choreography. And you're right, Simon, the choice of music was great. It was something the crowd could get right into. Here's a look at that triple lutz. Really made sure of the outside edge, almost on the boot going into that. Arms folded at the end, so he's only got the free leg to stop the rotation with. Very good. This is choice of spin for the change of foot spin, the change foot parallel. Difficult position there. It's an easy spin to do, but it's a difficult spin to do well. There's that double axel. Whoa, all kinds of problems on the landing. Well, that set the evening alight.
Certainly did comfortably the best so far. The young Swede, who you missed earlier on, Christopher Benson, is the leader so far. 17-year-old, he did extraordinarily well in his first European, but surely this is going to be better than that.
4-4, 4-2, 4-1,
he pays the price for going so early on in the opening group, but He'll be pleased. Justifiably proud. Milan Harant is the man who trains him at Karavina in the Czech Republic, although he comes from Slovakia. Four first places, four second places, but he wins overall at the moment, so he's the leader.
Thank you.
After the first six skaters, 30 in all.
Georgia Cipă, Romania.